It is because of our partnerships with the community, with the media, that I am proud to stand in front of all of you today and tell you that Jerry Howard is in custody. We believe that he targeted Kathy to commit a crime. And ultimately what that crime was is that, as I stated before, he committed a vicious and brutal attack upon her. We have the right person in custody. Our community can rest assured that that is one less dangerous person out there that we as a community have to worry about. What was interesting in regards to this is that two of those that tips that came in actually were from the family of Jerry Howard. They turned their own family member in. They realized the severity of what occurred. They realized how serious this was, and they realized that their family member was dangerous. So again, the reason and the purpose for me standing before all of you is to let you know that a predator is off the street, and it is because of partnerships in our community, strong partnerships with our neighbors, with our colleagues, as well as with our media friends, is that we were able to bring this to a safe resolution within a few days.